Two, one.
G'day guys, Matt from Resultz Gym. Welcome to another workout of the week. No AMRAP this week. So the good news is today it took me 15 minutes 23, but I kept the transitions as short as possible. It is the Fast and the Furious this morning, so it's 100 club. There's 5 exercises to do. Now you can choose whichever one you like. You can choose to do 100 reps or 80 reps. You can even sort of aim for 100, but if you crack over 20 minutes and you've done 80, then that's probably enough. So it's totally up to you which one you choose to do. So we've got slam balls, animal push-ups, okay? Bringing a partner into the fray this morning, med ball twist, bench side steps, and we've got some of the disc mountain climbers. So it'll be a pretty quick demo this morning, guys. What you wanna set up, like I said before, I like to set it up really nice close proximity so I don't have big transition periods. And also, I start off doing, I essentially look at doing 10 sets. 10 sets of 10, I know I'm done. Although the last set I did, at the 80 mark, I did 20 of each, all right? That pushed the envelope a little bit. Good way to do it, guys, if you're not sure how to, how many sets you've done. I like to do this as soon as I finish the first set, I just come and wipe it out. Finish the second set, wipe it out, then I've got a little bit of a number of what to go to. So, first one, slam balls. Remember, guys, we've got 12 kilos, we've got 9, and we've got a 6 kilo, just in the event that people might have a little bit of a sore back issues, or depending on what fitness abilities you are. Remember, always keep it in between your feet, and that's where you should land it. Back nice and straight up into a shoulder press, boom, slam it down. Pick it up on the bounce. You notice I don't release the ball until it's very close to the ground. I don't throw it down, and then I don't come down, all right? Drop it down, pick it up. Straight onto animal push-ups. I like to use Porky over here because he's got no ears, and I'm all for diversity in the workplace. Okay, so he might have a little bit of a deformity, but hey, he's still a valuable team member of the community. All the way down, make sure if it doesn't squeak. Okay, you've also got Kevin Crocodile. Okay, and then if you really want a bit of a belly laugh, use the rooster. Although I don't like you. That's why I don't use the rooster. Okay, so all the way down. Remember the regression for that one, guys. Drop down to your knees on the push-ups and do it on your knees. So the med ball twist. Feet up if you can, if you don't get any lower back pain. Both sides is one. That's one rep. Both sides, two reps, three reps. If you're starting to feel a bit of a pinch, guys, lower back, put your feet on the ground, brace the core nice and tight, chest up, and then rotate around. Trying to work the transverse abdominals over here. Okay, so keep upright. Makes it that little bit easier, a little bit more achievable without getting a bit of a lower back soreness. Steps, guys, crank it up, highest level. Okay, we wanna get that knee raise. So for this one, there's a couple of different options if you wanna go super fast. Okay, just running on the spot. Both sides is one. So every time my left foot hits the ground is one repetition. One, two, three. If that's a bit tricky, come up and down. So put your weight on the leg, if the other way is a little bit tough. Gliding discs. Okay, the mountain climbers, guys, really good one for the core. You'll also get a nice stabilizing workout in the shoulders as well. Nice big split stance. Both sides is one repetition once again. Bilateral, two, three, four, five, six. You can see, Fast and Furious. You're gonna get through them nice and fast, hence why only 15 minutes 23, but you're gonna get a good cardio workout. Enjoy, guys. Get your name up on the board. Have a great week.